Hello everyone. In today's tutorial, I will show you how to use your voice to type text on your Mac computer. You can utilize the speech-to-text feature of macOS to dictate your text, messages, and documents in different languages. Let's get started. How to turn on dictation or speech-to-text in macOS Sonoma. To enable the dictation or voice-to-text feature on your macOS Sonoma, click the Apple icon and select System Settings from the drop-down menu. Scroll down and click Keyboard in the left sidebar. Move the mouse pointer to the right and scroll down until you see the dictation or the speech-to-text pane. Click the toggle switch to turn the dictation on and click Enable. Next, click the Edit button and from the list of languages, select the ones you need to use. In my case, I will choose one more language, Japanese. And click OK. Next, you need to select the microphone source. I don't want to use my MacBook Pro M1 internal mic. Therefore, I'll select the Samsung satellite external mic. If you don't have an external mic, just use your Mac's internal mic. How to activate the microphone on your Mac? To activate your microphone whenever needed, click the shortcut pop-up menu and select one of the available options. I prefer to use the globe or FN key, which I press twice to activate the microphone. You can select either the command or the control key, and whenever you press one of these keys twice, the microphone will be ready to capture your voice. If you have trouble capturing your voice, go to System Settings, click Sound, and then click the Input button to ensure that the right mic has been selected. In the following step, activate the auto punctuation by turning on the toggle switch to insert punctuation automatically. You can now close System Settings or System Preferences and open a Word, Pages, or Text Edit document to dictate your text. How to dictate text or messages? I am using Microsoft Word. I'll press the globe or FN key twice on my M1 MacBook to activate the microphone and start dictating my message. I would like to confirm that the meeting on March 2nd has been cancelled. Period. To stop dictating, I press the globe or FN key once. And when I am ready to continue, I press the same key twice. If you have selected a different shortcut, use the shortcut key you have chosen in the System Settings or Preferences window. Now I want to use macOS speech-to-text feature to dictate the same message in Japanese. First, I will choose the Japanese language and then begin dictating my message. Sangatsu, Futsuka no kaigi wa chūshi to natta koto o kakunin sasete itadakimasu. As you can see, it did a perfect job of transcribing my voice or audio to text. If you are finding value and learning something new from my videos, please subscribe. Your subscriptions inspire me to create more content that matters to you. Thank you. How to insert emojis into text. If you want to insert an emoji into your text, say the name of the emoji, such as happy face emoji, Japanese flag emoji, British flag emoji, red heart emoji, or smiling face with a sunglasses emoji. For emails, read your email address, such as hello@gmail.com. If a command doesn't work on your Mac, use your keyboard to type it. If you need to learn more commands for transcribing or dictating text on your Mac, visit the support page. You can find the link to the page in the description box of this video. How to turn off dictation. To turn off dictation, go to the Apple icon and select System Settings. Click Keyboard and scroll down to Dictation section. Finally, turn off dictation by toggling the switch. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.